flawless. I know why they hate on me. My pockets enormous. South End, baby.
Yes, sir.
Might go to the store. Boomerang. You got some good shit in here. Let's check it out.
How you doing?
Good. How are y'all?
Good.
I'm like, no way. I just went to Mars off this wedding cake. I need Bentleys, foreigns. My little bit so flawless. I know why.
218?
Yes, sir.
That's actually not bad. I might try that on.
Hi. Shit, they got some Ralph Lauren. Gotta do that. I guess he is hard. I like the bubble breast.
He said, he was laughing at me because I had on my Fila's.
The Fila's?
But I told the kid, it doesn't matter what you have on my feet, but it matters what's in here.
Yo, what the fuck? Fila's? Not bad. Ooh, another Prada. Wow. More Prada. The Prada.
This. How much is this? $642.
Laura Piana. Oh my god. Not the Laura Piana. Not the Laura Piana. The pina colada.
This is $1,200. Damn. I ain't got that type of money. This shit's stupid. Huh? I'm gonna try this one too. Okay.
Sugar kisses.
Yeah. I used to work at Lucky Brand, and this song used to go on all the time.
All the time.
Yeah, yeah.
So I hear my store, they be playing the same songs every time. Mm. I could do that.
Do some shit like that. That would be dope. Yeah.
You gotta get some like crazy glasses.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm.
This is hard though. Mm-hmm. Damn. This is something I would get.
The next is the Prada puffer jacket. I love the double zipper.
Mix it down the whip. You know what I mean? I'm sure you're home. Mix it down the whip. Just be like, you know what I mean?
Sorry, damn, now you're stuck.
Nigga,
stop.
Like,
cut.
Like this. You sit down, like, alright. You know what I mean?
Oh,
the
shorties
are.
Hold on. I need to breathe.
I need to breathe.
Yeah. Excite?
Obviously, I'm just gonna keep it like this.
Yeah.
It's better like this way.
Yeah.
Too bad about me
spraying
this.
How we found this earlier? Well, you could shop now for later.
What's that?
I mean, shop now, like
for winter.
For the winter, yeah.
Yeah, I do that.
Occasionally, but like some things you just have to grab. You know what I mean?
Alright, I'm trying one jacket.
Yeah. Alright.
Don't mind me. I have a V-neck shirt. I used to not wear V-necks. It's just like terrible.
Or Piana, single-breasted.
Single-breasted coat.
I don't like how you look right there.
You know what I mean? I need more clothes like this.
I like that.
I like the length of it. It's not like a long trench.
Yeah.
But if it's a little tailored, I think it go to the Piana store. It's definitely feel like wool. What's the tag for it?
On there, stop. Where's the tag? Do you have the tag?
Where's the tag?
Do you have the tag?
I'd be like, nigga, I don't know. Yeah. This is cashmere. Yeah, it's cashmere. Silk lining right there.
We love that.
Meaning Italy.
Yeah. Foreign. Yeah.
Milano.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is a nice jacket. You pay $1,600 though. Got me fucked up. Unless you must pass that light button. You could do that. I could actually. Buy this jacket, you smash that light button.
Oh good. Help a brother out. Oh good.
Big Money James. In the frame. Stay in your lane. I copped $2,000 in chains.
It's Burberry. I would go with Burberry, but let me take your appointments only. Yeah, they don't want appointments. It's about to close down anyway, so I don't even feel like going there. But yeah, this is New Bay Street. Boom. Beginning of New Street.
Got fucking Chanel. Chanelly Nelly.
Do the head to you. I gotta go concept right here. Concept right here. I'm about to go in there real quick.
Hit on me, my pocket's enormous. Alice in the wing on me, no you can't afford it. When she throw that ass on me, no one had to record it.
Gotta fall around when I'm around.
These kind of boots, I like these.
Nice couch.
Couch actually look comfy.
It's cozy.
Bro, gotta find out. Proceed with caution. We gon' blow you when you slow down. Bro, stay talking. We gon' run down in this home now. Pulling out of his hometown. We gon' give us a whole round.
I do like these. They give me a sneaker boot vibe. That's with these.
Oh damn.
Oh damn.
Oh, twin in them. Twin in them.
He got a grip to bow.
Remember we was broke, now we okay.
It's like a donut latte. Really?
This weekend we're gonna debut it. So
Missy? Wow, that's hard. That's fire.
Test driving it right now.
Oh really? Okay.
Good, how are you?
Good.
Good.
Yeah, most stuff is like 30 to 40% off. But they don't have no sizes for me. No 45s. Oh, it's 11. I don't like this color.
Yo.
This one.
I have a wider foot.
Yeah.
Ain't no way.
Oh yeah, what the hell is this? What the fuck is that?
Ain't no way.
Look like some
Some of that.
Oh my god. Got a bunch of stuff. Hey, you call my boy Angel. I'll tell him about this store.
Yeah, man. We out here. That's hard. That's fire.
He playing that Jada Kiss too? Okay. OG going crazy.
All right, next door. Ricardis.
Ricardis. Ricardis.
How you doing?
You want my
sanitizing,
please?
Yeah, appreciate you. That shit crazy.
It is crazy.
That's
like
safari shit.
Where is this?
Oh, it's Drees.
I put it one time when I wash it, done so.
Oh, God. The wind's gonna be smacking you with this. I'm cool.
I'm chilling.
Hell, I know you already got like the
Eags
ones on, but I don't know if you saw these.
Oh yeah, he's selling now.
Yeah,
top seller. Oh yeah, really? Bro. Yeah, you know what's crazy? I was trying to get these before I got these.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. So I like these ones.
Yeah, we just got these in, but these are
really
super hard. Yeah.
You have a 45 in these?
We should. They run a little bit big, so I would suggest like the 44.
44. Can I try these on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
these are heavy.
Yeah.
What shirt is that, dude?
ERD.
ERV?
ERD.
ERD? Okay.
Yeah, we're like the only store that has it. I can show you their section, but it's like my favorite.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we did so much shit. His name's like Henry. Just like a billionaire and
really
drug addict. And just made like wicked expensive clothes.
That's crazy. Was he based out of
LA? Yeah. So all of his shit's like super like dark and edgy, which is like kind of my vibe, but he was like the person who like got Demi Lovato addicted to heroin. So
really?
Great.
Oh
yeah.
He different for sure.
Yeah, he's yeah.
Guess what? But I actually like these.
They're fire, right?
They do.
I feel like they'll definitely mold.
Yeah.
After time.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah.
Those definitely go.
I like the chunky look too.
The chunky was sick because these were more of like the sleek taper of them.
Yeah.
And then this would just kind of mix like more of like a boot with it.
Exactly.
Actually, listen. So like, honestly, I would look into his shit.
Mm-hmm.
Super low key, but if like you know
right.
Type shit.
Right.
The top ones actually. Is all throughout here, so it just does crazy shit. So this is more like this. Guys can like so I can
back
and then you got like
no way.
Dude hanging. Like I mean
he goes some crazy shit.
Oh yeah, no.
He'd be like a controversial type
yeah.
of yeah.
Like a couple of years ago he did a front window and there was like a fucking cashmere moose in it or whatever.
What?
No way.
Boston is not happy with that. Oh
well, yeah, nah. He
definitely not happy with that.
That's crazy.
Yeah, but he does like super pimp shit. Like, and then all of his leathers are like hand painted, so like, going
hand painted
and everything.
Oh.
Yeah, so like all one of one pieces.
This is a biker jacket?
Yeah.
This is dope.
This is nice.
Yeah, Bren literally means just rich, depressed kids in French.
Really?
Future and like A Boogie like put on like ERD pretty heavy, and then he was doing a bunch of Kanye's season 3 stuff.
Yeah, so I can see the inspo from it, yeah. He's a hard. I'm definitely gonna look into it, man.
Yeah, I would.
Yeah, all right, say that. I appreciate that, bro.
Yeah,
yeah. All right, I'll definitely.
How's it going, man?
Yeah, you too. Definitely nice to meet you, boys.
We got the sleeve. Oh, no, we got the sleeve.
Yeah. Oh,
doesn't.
Gun mask
yes.
Doesn't Dane have one of those?
Yeah. He has the. He has the greedy unit.
Okay, okay.
He has the greedy unit one. This one.
Gun has that one. 21 Savage. Has
yeah, 21 Savage.
The
one
smoke video.
Who else? What's homeboy's name from Griselda?
Oh, Westside Gunn.
Yeah, Westside. Yeah, yeah. You said that. Westside Gunn. Yeah. Damn.
Yeah, I think that was his album cover.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, that was the. Yeah. I forgot the name of the album.
It's
hard.
It's tax.
I bet you it is. How much is it?
I think $1,900.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah.
That's the one right there.
Mm-hmm.
Soon.
All right. Nice meeting you, man.
Nice to meet you guys.
No cap, first time I've been in it.
Really?
Yeah.
You ever been to Cardi's?
No, never.
Damn. Yeah. Cardi's is a good store.
Mm-hmm.
Boston known. I would say them, Bodega, Concepts. Concepts only in Boston, right?
No, there's New York.
So you're in Concepts?
Yeah, New York, yeah.
But the Bodega's definitely Boston.
I think so, yeah.
Bodega's definitely Boston.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so Boston, I mean, Bodega, Cardi's, definitely Boston-based stores, a fire. I feel like everybody probably knows the stores, but if you don't, now you know.
What does that mean? What does that mean? I was like, I don't know.
I'm just saying the words.
I said, I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that means.
I don't know.
Atlanta Records?
Ain't no way.
Well, you're right there, bro.
They're about to sign me, bro.
Let's go right now.
Yeah, bro. I'm about to go right now. Nah, bro.
Yo, Jadeon, if you ever come to Boston, bro, go in here and be like, yo, I need a record deal, some shit.
Oh, God.
Do some shit.
Oh,
like
God,
that.
Yeah.
Atlanta yeah. Records.
Atlantic.
I ain't bull like that.
Nah.
Maybe two.
Now, one of these days.
You went to Harvard?
Nah, one of these days, I'm about to go in there and be like, yo, let me get a record deal, bro. Facts.
Yo, come on, bro. Music's
no, I'm actually
hard,
gonna do
bro.
That. No, actually,
like, yo, music's hard, bro.
Music's
I'm telling
not
you, bro,
hard, bro.
The streets love it, bro. The streets love it.
Puff dog, yo. Puff dog, holla at me.
Oh, God.
Ain't no way, my boy.
Are you doing, friends yo? In Boston?
Boston, highly favored.
Yeah, we just came from Bacardi's and shit.
I'm about to just. I'm doing shopping right now. I just came from Chipotle.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And busting
do you mind if we get you on camera, bro?
Yeah.
Yo, Luda's not.
Hold on. The light kind of hitting you better. Good lighting.
Coming soon, man. Y'all already know what's going on.
Yo, check out my boy's music, bro. You feel me?
Video about to drop Friday, man. Stop playing.
Oh, another one too?
Yeah,
Stop playing.
We didn't drop Splash Bros, yo. That was a teaser.
Oh, you did it?
That was the teaser. Yeah, that was the teaser.
Okay, no, I remember because Gragg chimed in the whole video. Okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Yo, Friday, yo.
Stop playing.
Do the Dawn, Young Grab, bro. Young I'm telling you, take it over Boston, bro.
For the party, man. Stop playing, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mac Bay, man. Stop playing, man. My boy Fleet,
you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Like, my boy Cozy Bo J, we having that shit.
You know what I mean?
Be putting that shit on.
I be trying, bro.
Put it on. Put it on.
Put it on. I be came for concert. They have some shit.
Yes, they have some shit, but you know, I ain't trying to spend no money. I'm just walking around, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's hard. Turn the front. Heron Preston, that's fire.
McCarty's.
Yeah. Came into the Apple store. Had to charge my phone real quick. Apple store is huge as fuck. It's like four floors. But yeah, about to head out. All right, have a good night.
Sweet green? It's not like a vegan.
Yes, sir, ski.
Nah, you got to, bro. That's why I canceled like two trips to New York because I've been grinding this whole last year and this year. Stop. You better stop,
that
nigga.
That nigga's about to hit you.
That nigga was wilding. This nigga. This nigga was wilding, yo. What? Hit me, man. Dare you.
Did you get that on camera, though?
Huh? I got a little bit on camera. Yeah. Yo, that nigga, I'm telling you, Boston be racist, dog. Boston don't be racist, but he saw some black kids. He was like, nah, I'm gonna run this.
He's like, you know what?
That's crazy.
Who cares?
I keep the trigger by my finger. And sideways, but I'm banging. I did a little dash. I put your bitch in the passenger. I didn't jump in that blast. I said that dope to your mama, though. You hit it like, be honest. I got a digital dash. She even went visual. All of my niggas are distant, the visual last. Cause she threw the berry to ass. I got a foot in the neck and a foot in the gas. You remind me of your quarterback. That shit is all in the past. Selling every rock. Call it dirty laundry. All these bitches want your cozy. You're cozy. And you're cozy. You're cozy. I go check out this store real quick. They got some good pieces in there, you know what I mean? I don't be pressed to buy shit. I buy when I want, you feel me? So I'm gonna check it out, see what they got real quick. Buying Brookline, you feel me?
They got the chrome hearts. 20 bills, ain't no way, yo. Wow, got the whole buckle on here. Is this real? There's no way this is real. There's no way this is real. Ain't no way. Oh, all right, so I'm gonna try these clothes on. Get this Tupac tee, you feel me? I just need more white tees, honestly. More white graphic tees, so. Yeah, Tupac, and they got this one. So I think I might take both of them. Then I got these jeans, these G-Star jeans. I need some white jeans, so these look crispy. And then these motherfuckers. They ain't no way. Like, yo, these are actually. And see, they got the buckle. I'm if you see it, bro. It has the chrome hearts thing, bro. See, chrome hearts. That's the chrome hearts buckle right there. Then you got the, you feel me? Then you got this, you know what I mean? Same thing as the pictures. I'm seeing them all on grilled. You know what I mean? On stock X, like. Show you the back too. You got the patch, the Levi patch. And they got the buckle right here. Like, what? Do they not know what this shit is, bro? Do they not know what this shit? Hold on, bro. Oh, they're wildin'. Wow. I'm legit.
Wow.
I have to sag them a little bit. It definitely, like, if I pull them up, they kind of hot waters. And low key, honestly, they probably look better with, like, forces or, like, threes. You know what I mean? Not Xenia sneakers, but. I have to sag them a little bit, but damn, I'm official. Oh my god. They must not know what this shit is, bro. They must not know what Chrome Hearts is in here, bro. That's the craziest part. These is me. Finesse gang.
You too. What's the word, man? Your boy Cozy back with another video, you feel me? Yo, I'm about to get straight into it. I'm about to show off my pickups that I got from Buffalo Exchange. If you don't know what Buffalo Exchange is, it's really a consignment store, like a small consignment store. They got a couple in Boston. I've been to the one in New York. I'm not sure where else they're at, but yo, comment down below if you have a Buffalo Exchange near you in your area. But yo, let's get straight into it. I know what you want to see. You want to see the chrome hard denims. You feel me? But I do want to show off. I can't show it off because it's actually, I wore it today and I put it in the washers. Well, besides the point, you seen the last footage. I got the Tupac vintage tee, the white one. I copped that. I can't show it off to you because it's in the washes right now. It's like mixing and bleach and all that. Like, I ain't gonna do all that. You feel me? But you seen the footage. It's a regular vintage tee, Tupac, one of the goats. And yeah, let's get straight into the big piece. You want to see the chrome heart? I'm gonna show you the chrome denims. Not sure if these are legit, no pun intended, but yeah, I'm really not sure if these are real. As you see in the video, I got these for a good price of 23 smackaroos, bunkaroos. Yeah, and I've been calling up people that are like really into the fashion shit. Like, I'm really into fashion shit, but I know niggas that are like deep into fashion shit, you know what I mean? Like, know all types of designers, have every archive piece, and they saying that this shit look legit, you know what I mean? They look legit. The only thing that's throwing me off about these pair of denims is that they don't have any chrome heart tags inside, like the inner tags that tell you, like, you know what I mean, where it was made, how to wash them. And yeah, like, those tags, it's not in here. Like, I don't have any tags of that nature inside these denims. But besides the point, here they look like. Stitching on the crosses are, they look legit, you know what I mean? Like, they're perfect, nothing like off on them. They got the chrome heart little button buckle metal piece right here. They got the little small chrome heart pieces around the pockets. And then on the back, they got the 501 patch that's on all the chrome heart denims I've seen on grill. They have that on the back. They got the little chrome heart metal piece on the back pocket here. And yeah, man, that's what, you know what I mean? Here are all the crosses around it. Some double crosses here, some double crosses here, some singles on here. You know what I mean? Fit wise, the length is like, they kind of are short, so I do have to sag them, you know what I mean? Look, I'm sorry, man. I try to be like, you know what I mean, as professional as I could. I ain't trying to pull the nigga out of me, but You know what I mean? The lengthwise, I have to sag them. They have to sit right on my sneakers. You feel me? If I don't, I look like high waters. Like, come on now. I can't be doing that. Yeah, like I said, I'm really not sure if these are real. All my fashion people, all my high-end designer connoisseurs, comment down below and let me know if you think these are real. Legit, the only thing that's throwing me off is the inner tag, but everything else looks legit. Everything looks exactly similar as the pieces I've seen on Grail. Then again, I'm not sure if Grail, if all the pieces on Grail are real. You've seen what happened with StockX, like they're selling fake J's and shit. Like, this is crazy, you know what I mean? I did try to put these on Grail, though. I did legit try to put these on Grail, and they dubbed me. They were like, nah, they weren't having it. You feel me? Like, they were like, none of this shenanigans, this BS on my platform. So, I think I'm just gonna keep these in my wardrobe, just have it in the closet, because, you know what I mean? It's $20, like, you know, it's not expensive, you know what I mean? So, I'm just gonna keep them in my closet, just to say I have them. I don't think I'm gonna rock them. I don't think I would, but if I do, you feel me? Like, I don't think niggas gonna notice. Legit, like, niggas ain't gonna notice. Deadass. I've been saying legit like 10 times. God damn. That's about end the video. Like I said before, make sure you smash the like button. You feel me? More of this type of content is coming soon. And make sure you subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to the channel, man. It's not that hard. It's that little red button down there. You just scroll down a little bit. It's right there. Press the subscribe button. Notification bells. Tap them up too, because I'm about to be going crazy this summer. Like, I'm about to try to post every other day. If I don't post every other day, at least I would do three times a week. That's a pinky promise. I'm putting that pinky promise on y'all. You feel me? I'm about to go on vacation. I'm gonna go to New York in a couple of days, actually. I'm gonna go to New York, do some shopping out there, some vlogging out there. Then July, I'm gonna go to Cancun, either Cancun or Punta Cana. But besides the point, like I said, it's about to be lit. So subscribe to the channel, man. Smash the like button, because that actually helps my channel as my videos go up. And yeah, man, I love y'all. On to the next video, man. Woo!